Ne, hier, bleib da stehen.
Bleib stehen, genau.
So, we are here at Cerberus. Wir machen das in Englisch, ja? I can translate. Well, I'm coming to you later. So, I heard that you want to talk about cars. What car do you drive?
Audi A4.
Audi. How Sherman of you? Ich fahre ein Opel.
But tuned.
Tuned. What did you do?
Wheels, body kits, anything.
So you one of those people. Do you have LEDs underneath? What? Do you have LEDs under the car?
Yeah.
Let's look at his car. We'll talk about guitars in a minute. We're talking about cars right now.
It's
all about tuning. He mods guitars. He mods cars. What the fuck?
Here in the camera.
Geht es?
Heller
vielleicht? Heller.
There you go. You know you have issues, right? You know you need to go to therapy, right?
No.
I'm just saying. It's never going to focus on that.
No, it is.
It's not.
I organize events.
Yep, not
events.
Holy shit. Germany.
So, tuning events.
Okay, that it is kind of, it's actually really pretty. So, guitars now, because actually they make guitars. Cerberus, is that correct? Am I saying that correct?
Yeah,
Cerberus, which is three-headed dog of...
Absolutely.
Greek mythology bites you in the nuts or something. So, the special thing apparently is that you stole my grandma's tiles from her bathroom and you put it on a guitar.
That's the point, yeah.
Yeah. That is original. And the first thing when I see these guitars, and I saw them at NAMM.
You've been at NAMM?
Yeah, I've been at many times.
Yeah,
so,
okay.
The first thing that comes to mind is how heavy must these be? But obviously you have a solution for that. These can't be super heavy, right?
That's the point, yeah. They shouldn't be super heavy. When I started building stone top guitars in 2007, I've been at 5.9 kilograms. It was a real backbreaker.
That's a problem, yes.
Yes, and I worked on it, I worked it out, and now it's 3.8 kilograms. So I'll just give you one, so talking is...
Whoa, how about...
Talk is cheap, okay.
Okay, this weighs no more than any other guitar. That is pretty impressive. How did you achieve that? Are these chambered?
Yes, absolutely. Okay. It's a five sound chambers, and it's a pink mahogany body. So we are using a very light kind of mahogany, not a Kaya mahogany or something like this. There are a big family, and so there are some really light mahogany types with sound chambers. And so, yeah, that's the point. And it's only...
locking tuners.
5 millimeters. This is a sample of the material.
Oh, but I would have thought it's thinner, because that's quite chunky for stuff. And that stone alone weighs quite a bit. So the top is definitely the heaviest part on the guitar.
That's right. Yes.
But you're not just doing that to be pretty. The idea is that there's attack, right?
Sustain is the big point on this guitar. It's also attack. But it's the sustain on these guitars is really incredible.
Okay, I'll give this back to you. Beautiful, by the way, with the 3 blue and 3 gold strings. I just think that's a nice touch.
Yeah, just because I broke one string and so the blue set was ruined.
And I can say, hi, Justin. Look what they're using.
Golden ratio. Justin?
I know Justin. He's my buddy.
Okay, yeah,
he's
cool.
He's freaky. And
hey,
you're not,
Justin.
But yay, Justin. Golden ratio locking tuners, best tuners on the planet.
On all of my guitars.
Of course.
Each and all of them.
Is that a GravTech nut as well?
Yeah, sure. What else?
Justin!
Black Tusk, take care.
Oh, yes. And we have a guitar tit right here. You need to have the titty. Beautiful small headstock.
Okay,
that's what that is.
I never heard this. Yeah, cool. They got volute.
Yeah, guitar tit. beautiful. One piece mahogany body.
Looks like one piece, but it isn't.
Because you know how to glue shit.
Yeah, yep. I know my shit. Yeah, yep. Right.
This is gorgeous. I'm gonna actually strum this.
Yeah.
I don't want to kill you. I'm gonna go down right here and strum this.
You can have a chair.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
Chair?
Oh no, stool.
It resonates, it feels as if it resonates very harsh. It's like, bam, it's right there.
The sound is there, yeah, right. And so if you strung it,
and let it ring. Drill the rings a long time, so lots of sustain.
It's gorgeous. It's, I mean, it's most certainly a guitar for someone who's looking for something different.
That's the point, yeah, to be different, because... Watchtower.
Be a voice. Be a voice, not an echo. This is the idea behind the guitars in only six simple words.
Mm, yeah.
To be different and not to make copies or clones of already existing guitars. Try to do something new.
I'm gonna tell you what I think.
I'm back.
Here, put this back there. I'm gonna tell you what I think right now. The one thing that stands out to me is with this amazing top, my question would be, is the a little bit flamboyant binding necessary? Because that goes one step too far. Because I look at this and I love it. Because that is... Here the focus is on the top. And here the focus is... I don't quite know where to look.
You got me, yeah. You know? Right. That's right. That's the point. It's a lot of bling bling.
Yes.
Because this hologram binding catches every little ray of light that he can get. So if you're on a dark stage and you go on a bing, 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 Liberace.
But I mean, shouldn't the stone top be the star?
Because of this, I only made one single small hologram pinstripe on this one.
Like this, I mean, I like purple. This is gorgeous. This is absolutely amazing. Personally, just if I had you build me a guitar, I would make sure everything else is understated. I wouldn't go gold, I would go nickel, I would go no hologram binding, because I would want that top. I would go wraparound bridge so that I see as much as possible off the top, because that top is everything on this.
Right.
And right now, you said a lot of bling bling, I don't quite know where to look. There's so much, there's gold, you love that. Come on, you love it.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, admit it.
Yeah, you got me.
You like the bling.
I like guitar porn. That's the point. I like quilted maple. I like all of this stuff. And I also like the bling.
And you throw it all on one guitar.
So that's right. So I just to show what's possible.
Yeah.
And so look at this one. This one got illuminated side dots.
Ooh. In addition to the normal ones.
In addition to the normal ones. Stop rotating. And... you can turn them from blue to red.
Oh, okay.
So if you're angry, play it with red side dots. If you're cool, play it with blue side dots. Turn it off if you don't like it. But on a dark stage, you will love them.
Absolutely.
And this is, of course, also equipped with ratio tuners, Graftech.
Hey, Justin.
Yeah, sure. They do a lot for me. I do for them. And here at some points, I am pretty German. So if somebody touches this guitar and turns the knobs, I say, this is wrong. They have to be 100 full to be in one line.
So because of the grain of the...
Yeah.
Now I see it.
So this is even more on the blue one.
Oh my, is that redwood?
Yep, redwood from that the hills of Washington.
Absolutely beautiful. Show the back of this thing. And we haven't even talked about the inlays.
Yeah, abalone inlays. With feathers, a blue, a kingfisher. And flame maple backside. Has to look as nice as the front on the backside.
It really doesn't, because no one ever looks on the back. This is guitar porn.
Right, that's the point.
This is unnecessary but nice.
Yeah, so yeah. If I do something, I try to do it as good as possible.
And there are just some guitars that we want to love, and it's unnecessary, but nice.
So this is
nice.
Why waste some time carving some ugly lumber? Some cheap, ugly lumber. That doesn't say anything. So we can use some flame maple.
Here is a guy that is very clearly passionate about his guitar porn. I mean, we're all passionate about porn. And we're all passionate about guitar porn. We are. I mean, and this is as guitar porn as it gets. Did you get this one, Robin? That is... and then look at the pickups. Kammerstein pickups with four blades in them. Okay.
Always push-pull. So you can split each humbucker into single coil. Not in a real single coil. You have one mini single coil humbucker if you split them. That does mean no hum, no noise, no bzzz. Fantastic. So I love those pickups. I also have Lace Alumitones. They do the same job, but I love those more.
So, yeah.
Everything is absolutely very unique. Obviously, well, we're looking at pricing. This one would be 3,300. The big one there is, of course, in the towards the 6 grand, 5-7 range. Obviously, because this is guitar porn, this is handmade by some, you know, porn aficionados.
I hold your head. Yeah. It is painted by hand using a brush. Of course, I have airbrushes at home, spray guns, but I don't use them anymore. I paint them by hand. No need to wear air mask and all of this stuff. And so this is funny. So you can approach, achieves the word, a very, very thin surface of coat on the top of a guitar.
My friend Isaac Berumen, you know Berumen guitars from Texas?
Berumen?
Yep.
Yeah.
I've got two of his guitars and he does the same thing. Yeah. He does tops with a copper. I have a copper top guitar.
Ah, yeah, okay.
With a patina on it, yes. Absolutely gorgeous. And he does lacquering with a brush.
Yeah, people say, "What? Is this impossible?" No, it works. It takes a really good brush. It takes some passion, some patience.
The finish looks awesome. I mean, it's, you know, if it works, why not do it?
Yeah, right.
So check out.
Yeah.
Now Robin is just Robin. What?
How long does it take?
Each layer takes around 1.5 hours, 30 minutes to apply the clear coat, and then leave the workshop, because if you walk around and dust comes up and have it all on your guitar, it's bad. And so just paint it, close the door, go away.
Absolutely unique instruments. Check out Cerberus Guitars online, which is, what's your website?
www.cerberus with
a Z.
Yeah, you call it C. That's great. I call it Z.
Z or Z?
You call it Z
if it's English or Canadian. Z if you're from that other place south of Canada.
The more you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, with a C in the beginning. Cerberus minus guitars.com or .de, whatever you like.
Yeah, I'll put the link somewhere. You'll find that. Check them out. Look at funny pictures and have fun. Animals at the end. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.